straight from the shop. Try to keep it in mind.
Darn bastard, it's probably not gonna happen though. Tank by me, Jack, so if you could stop it, that'd be great.
My dog.
Efficient ones to buy. Cheese cat. nothing for me.
Hey, look.
Danny, upgraded one of those. Let's check that I need anything.
Some fun.
Always fun with you, brother. Okay, we found the stat. That's an issue. Interesting. We absolutely slammed there. I mean, we did it.
Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao. I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all, and make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Danny.
Thank you, Robert.
You
don't have to
sit
in the rain
anymore. Let's get our motorbike of dreams. Carne Grande.
Finally, Gordon.
smart dog. Now, what do we have here?
Will you undie?
What did you find for me?
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Dog. Be careful here.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montaro is dead. Because of his great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy.
should disable the alarm. Favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
Try to call back up now.
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo.
My fellow Chuyurans, my plan to absolute perfection. The terrorist Carlos Montaro has been disposed of his lands, and now the West is free. Presidente will be pleased. I can assure you, for your invaluable role in my great achievement, you have earned some leisurely time off from your duties. This set is my gift to you. Indulge, forget the rules, forget your laws, forget your morals, be free. Always remember who put you there.
Terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even death. But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan through.
Espada, one down, but the other...
Oh, no, it isn't kind of, you know, nothing, but it's also not like you pay for your habit anyways. Still, this brick will make it snow in Yara for at least a while. You can't fit your face anymore, can you? They call them Hollywood lines in America, but when you cut one up, looks like chunks of lard. Abuela used to make tortillas. I'd say slow down, but in your line of work, there's no point in planning on living in your, into your old age.
Aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
Proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is mighty to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes.
Thank you.
Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Voila.
What?
Now that jefe is gone, we need a new leader.
Take out these two lieutenants.
When this is all over.
Yeah, I will.
Tripwire. Better watch myself here. They've got a medic. Smart dog. Officer, rank won't protect you. Shit. Special forces. That's my dog. Come on, Boom Boom! That's the one. Let's go, Boom Boom! Let's move, Boom Boom! Mierda. That's for Carlos.
What else can True Yarns do to serve Yara?
True Yarns?
Hey. Got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda who like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good. Fuck her.
Well, it doesn't need a little blue marker. You know, when all rides are Kauai, when all rides I can pick up. It's still dark, though.
do we have here?
Okay, so this is the one that's gonna be.
Espada?
I'm going loca.
Don't you have no recruits to train?
Mind you, they can't shoot straight. The academy you went to.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say, si, senor. They're good, they got you.
I don't know.
You're the best guerrilla in the West. They look up to you. You say.
You're full of shit, Rojas.
I know.
Got you!
Bad dog. Inga. I love that dog.
I'm gonna use some gold.
on, Boom Boom. Dale, Boom Boom, dale.
Found you. That's my dog.
Come on, Boom Boom, Boom Boom. Over here.
Hola, dog.
Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.